here is my friend Buddy. There are many dog beds today on the market to choose from. Some of the dog beds actually have proven medical benefits. One such category, which is the category we're going to discuss today, are orthopedic dog beds that are supposed to and have been proven to play a role in making a dog more comfortable when they're arthritic, and even possibly slowing down the progression of arthritis in dogs that are more prone to that, such as large breed dogs like my friend Buddy here. There's a few categories of orthopedic dog beds, and we'll kind of just go through them one by one. One category, and this is a big category of orthopedic dog beds, are the foam dog beds. This here is orthopedic foam. This one over here is actually little bits of foam. It's actually considered memory foam too. The foam dog beds are pretty advantageous because they do contour to your dog's body and their shape, which makes it easier for them, again, to sit up, lie down. The memory foam beds, like this one here with the little bits of foam, also are supposed to aid in circulation when they lay down, which is a good thing. These types of beds also, with the bits of foam, are softer and easily moldable, so if your dog likes to kind of dig to make his or her place comfortable, that might be a good option. The other thing that's great about these foam orthopedic dog beds is the fact that they do prevent pressure on the joints. That's because the foam actually absorbs the body weight of the animal, again, making it easier for them to get up and sit down, as well as making them more comfortable and reducing stress on the bones and joints. The next category of orthopedic dog bed is the one that Buddy's laying on at the moment. This is actually an air-filled orthopedic dog bed. It's basically air underneath that you inflate. This type of bed is soft yet firm. Again, the quality of the air and the firmness of the air makes it easier on the dog as far as making it comfortable for them to lay, which can soothe their joints. And the other good thing about the airflow beds are they actually make it easier for the dog, again, to sit up and lay down. These are definitely things that arthritic dogs might have a problem with. So that's another category of dog bed. The other thing that I wanted to mention about this type is that it's very lightweight, easily portable, and it does have a waterproof surface on the bottom because it is plastic down on the bottom, very durable plastic at that. So this might be a good option for dogs that are going to be traveling a lot, and it also might be a good option for dogs that are going to be spending a lot of time outdoors because it's, again, very durable and waterproof. The other type of dog bed, again, this foam bed is an example back here. With the heated dog beds, the low-level heat has been proven, again, to just make achy joints and bones feel better. This is one of several types of beds that does have a heating device in the bed itself. But if you already had a dog bed and you just didn't want to do that as far as purchasing a new one, you could always just add a heating pad or device into your dog's bed already or your cat's bed. There's two main types here that I have displayed. This is a plug-in heating device, which is good for a larger dog to cover a larger surface area. There's also a portable type of heating device here that you can actually just put in your microwave, and it says that it will stay warm for up to 10 hours to bring your dog heat and extra added comfort in the place where they're resting. So those are the basic categories of dog beds that would help with for arthritic purposes. Again, there's many to choose from, and when you're selecting a dog bed for your dog for this purpose, or for any other purpose for that matter, just make sure that you pick a bed that's large enough for them to sit and lie down comfortably. Make sure it's heavy enough to support their body weight. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you very much.